1-800-283-101.5. We're talking about rehab. We're talking about Artie's going in, Artie Lang. He was here last night talking about it. And I want to get your story. And, you know, what was it that got you to the point where you realized, I got to do this? And also, what was it, you know, what is it like to go through rehab? Did you come out on the other end? How did it work out for you? Allie is in Farmingdale on New Jersey 101.5. Hey, Allie.
Hey, Steve. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you. I wanted to call in because I think this is a great topic. I've been struggling with heroin addiction for the past 10 years, and I lost my older sister to a heroin overdose last April.
And, oh, I'm so sorry.
When she passed away, I had this, I guess, spiritual awakening to ask for help for myself, and I went to rehab. And I've been doing well ever since. I'm also what the other lady called in. I'm in a 12-step fellowship as well.
Right.
But
what's rehab like? Like when you go in, what's it like?
It's nerve-wracking at first. You're walking into like a completely different place than what you're used to on a daily basis. You have a lot of structure, lots of meetings. You learn a lot about yourself, and feelings get brought up that you didn't even know you had. But it's helpful. It makes you grow and learn about yourself, and you get to take 30 days to 90 days away from life to work on yourself.
And you make yourself the priority. You know, like when you have all those meetings, is there any time when you're sitting in all those meetings that you kind of staring out the window going, oh, not another meeting? Or is it all like, are you totally focused while it's happening?
I'd say both. After a little bit, the repetition kind of gets like, all right, oh, another one, you know, but you have to kind of just rewind and remember, like, you're here for 30 days or whatever it is, and this is the time for you to figure out why or what's going on in life, you know what I mean, to kind of fix yourself.
What did you learn about yourself?
I don't know that I guess I had a struggling childhood, you know, and I was never really able to ask for help or didn't have self-confidence, you know what I mean? And that's one thing I really learned in there is self-confidence.
How to love yourself.
Mm-hmm.
And like, if you could talk to your sister about what it was like, about how, where you are now, what would you tell her?
It's crazy too, because I just started a CNA class that I never saw myself being able to.
Right.
You know what I mean? With addiction, you have a lot of background issues, I guess you can say. So I would just love to tell her where I'm at in life now. And like every time I walk up in a meeting and celebrate another month clean, I wish I could tell her that or show her the key tag, you know?
You know what? Many, many more. Many, many more clean months. Many more years of health and happiness. And Allie, thanks so much. Thanks so much for coming on and sharing your story.
Thank you.